I think that the United Nations should end the practice of prohibition. I'm not saying legalise everything, but certainly decriminalise it. And as I've said before, give people what they're addicted to, not substitutes.
What would you tell them to do? Tell the United Nations how you would change global drug policy. Upload your own message to youtube.com/group/dare to question. For more information and to get more involved, visit daretoact.net.